In a related development, the council chairman Ifeolodun LCDA Fataya Jidagba, council officials and residents celebrated the tree planting day with planting of several trees. The Lagos State Governor Babajide Sanwo-Olu disclosed the relaunching of the One Tree, One House campaign to intensify the greening project in the state. He urged Lagosians to accord adequate care to ensure the maturing of the trees. The greening project in Lagos State will ensure a sustainable environment for upcoming generations.
Tree planting, if you can see the advantage of it, it prevents erosion. Beautification of our road, as you can see it now, in the next 4 to 8 weeks, when it grows, the whole area will be very, very beautiful. And those are the importance of tree planting. And it's very, very good to be doing it on an annual basis and to monitor it so that everybody will know the importance.
I would advise them that they should take it seriously, or they should count it to be important by planting tree, even if it is flower, within their environment.
The effect of tree planting can never be overemphasized. One, it prevents erosion. Two, beautification. Three, serve as herbs. We use it for herbs. Apart from this, we discovered that without a tree planting, there will be disaster. It cured different diseases because tree planting, the herbs are used for medicine. And apart from this, the environment where we are living, it prevents soil erosion as well. And apart from that, we also discovered that this particular tree planting, it helps the organism in the soil to grow very well because it protects them. So that is why the essence of tree planting can never be overemphasized in Nigeria, in the fellow do SCDA.
We've been trying it and we've been experiencing tree planting. It's an annual tree planting exercise. And concerning Alhaji Fataya Shuai Bajidagba, he has been trying his possible best in terms of keeping the whole area fine. And concerning tree planting, it's very, very important to prevent air disaster and flooding and other natural disasters. So concerning tree planting, my advice to our people is to keep and to manage all the tree plantings everywhere we have been planting, because we've been planting everywhere, here and there. And thanks to the Honorable Chairman.
In the military, we account for everything that are given to us. So we put security measures and, you know, we are a disciplined organization that, as it is now, everybody living in this location, they are the ones that will supervise these things, and we will tax them to ensure nothing happened to any of the trees.